Vault of Glass is here in Destiny 2, and inside the raid there's four hidden chests you can find. Once you find all four of these chests, you'll unlock the Temporal Cache's Triumph, which is required for the Fatebreaker title. In this video, I'm going to show you where all four of the hidden chests are, and if you want a full breakdown on all of the triumphs required for the Fatebreaker title, you can click the link at the top of the screen now. The first couple chests are pretty easy to find. The third chest, however, in the Gorgon's Labyrinth, will require you to shoot three of the Vex nodes, and I'll show you where those are as well. But as soon as you shoot those three nodes, there's a door that will open. So as soon as you see the text that the door has opened, you can just wipe to go back to the beginning of Gorgon's Labyrinth, and then get to the door where the chest is. I hope this quick guide helps you out. If it does, let me know in the comments section. And thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.